This is for you. Every time I turn on NFL Network, Game Day Prime, I see you and Mark Ingram on. It seemed like every week, right? Yeah. Tell me how important his role was to you being a rookie. How did he help you?
Man, I mean, Mark is a vet, you know. Right. 7 year going on his eight, I think. And just being able to come in with him and no animosity, no type of ill will towards me. I mean, he just helped me from day one.
That's awesome.
You know what I'm saying? He helped me, and he wanted to see me do well. And, you know, we created a bond, and, you know, we're just as good off the field as we are on
field. That's sweet.
Best friends.
So, Cam, he comes in, and it's the good life. This is the good Saints that he sees, but you've been here for 7 years.
Seven.
The prior six, you had the worst defense, total defense.
Whoa, that can't be
no,
true.
No, I'm saying. No, I'm telling you, the worst pass defense. You guys were at the bottom of the league in points. This year, you're at the top in almost every single category. I got to ask you, what was the biggest turnaround? I know you had some additions, but what was the biggest turnaround? Why did defense play so well?
I mean, sometime this training camp, I mean, we just really gelled up. And we going against, you know, our high octane offense. I mean, you talk about going against Drew, you talk about going against AK, you talk about going against Mike Thomas, Mark Ng. You know, you bring in even the young kid, Ramchek, started playing his butt off, you know, this entire year. When you're going against them every play, and it sort of helps elevate your level of play. So you're seeing these guys go at it. The back end is just able to pick up things that much faster. So I was hoping we would gelled up by, you know, in the preseason, but we didn't. So, you know,
after the first two weeks,
it didn't help. We played, you know, an historically great defense in the Minnesota Vikings week one, and then turn around and fight, you know, the Patriots, who they're like LeBron. They consistently, you know, end up in, you know, the tops of the AFC every year. What is this,
eighth
Super Bowl? I'm just trying to get to one.
Right.
So when you talk about, you know, the first 2 weeks, that was just, it was just testing through fire. And then we sort of gelled up and finally got an opponent that we know.
Yes, you did.
You know, and we never looked back.
Did you watch the NFC Championship game? Because a couple of weeks ago on NFL Network, I believe you said you weren't going to watch it.
I wasn't. I was not watching at all. Until the second half, you know, everybody was chiming in. You know, my dad and brother and I are in the family group chat, and they're just like, "Oh man, we're over here." I said, "Oh, Drink. I think I'll tune in." You know, I said, "Oh, I feel better." You know, it's just twofold for me. You know, as much as I wanted the Vikings to succeed from a childhood stance as a Saint, I really didn't want that Minnesota miracle to live on. Right. It allows my guy, Marcus Williams, to, you know, come back with more motivation.
Yeah, let him
heal. I mean, had Minnesota been a Super Bowl, had, you know, worst case scenario, they
sick.
Win the Super Bowl.
Man.
They might have a statue of my guy.
We
don't even have to talk
that.
About
we'll
that. Next year when we're in Atlanta, we'll just laugh about this.
Exactly.
Well, when you're in Orlando, you took a really cool picture of all the guys who are in the Pro Bowl. And it actually did look so much like an album cover that we decided to tweet out, let's come up with the name for the album.
They got swag.
So we have our three best names. You
What's
guys want to hear?
No doubt.
Well, we got All Eyes on Breeze.
Ooh.
Okay, you like that one?
You can't give Drew Breeze all
about
the juice.
Yeah,
you can't give him all the
juice. We're not done. We got Easy Breezy and the Nylons Boys.
Oh, no. You know, Drew's going to be the focus. You know, he's going to be the focus. That's cool. I'm cool with that.
This is going to be the third one. This is going to be the third.
And then we have Insane Touchdown Posse.
I like the Insane Touchdown Posse.
Man, but
I'm not against. I mean,
you scored a touchdown.
Cam,
that's what I'm saying. I'm not against it. So I wasn't against it.
Pretty much all you guys scored touchdowns on that, right?
Right.
Yeah.
Larry definitely helped, you know, get you there. So
he pushed me in one time.
Hey, we talked about the top 10 defense. Maybe we'll make an album cover about the defense.
You,
you know, next year when you guys get to the Super Bowl.
They take the album pictures every Sunday.
Oh, no doubt. What?